प्रणमामि सदा प्रभुपादपदं प्रणमामि सदा प्रभुपादपदं
टू सर्व वैष्णव एंड टू टेक सर्विस फ्रॉम वैष्णव नॉट सेम Those who are senior Vaishnav staying here, they are knowing it for a long time, this factor. We can serve Vaishnav. At the same time, if our mood is just negative, we can take service from Vaishnav, from deity, Gurudev. Vaishnav bhog, in Bengali and Sanskrit we say, to bhog, we can enjoy Vaishnav, his reputation. If I stay with Vaishnav, and I can identify myself as a pure devotee, I am serving him, this way I can get reputation in future, I can get, you know, so much pratishtha. Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur, that's why Vaishnava, who is Vaishnava in his writing, clearly speaking, Kanaka Kamini Pratishtha Bhagini Chariya Chejare Seito Vaishnava. Who is Vaishnava? Now, Kanak Kamini, all material, pratishtha, money, position, rank, automatically gone away from the life of a devotee, he is actually Vaishnav. I cannot say this way, I already leave pratishtha, money, everything, not possible this way. Chariyache jare, I have, leave everything, it's not possible, it is one kind of false ego. This way I cannot express. Actually, point is that Vaishnav K in this, writing, Prabhupada clearly speaking, who is Vaishnav, who is not. Sometimes it is seen that those bonded devotees, bonded soul, they have some this kind of audacity, they can pass this kind of remark, he is Vaishnav, he is not Vaishnav. But actually, Prabhupada speaking, you have no right to pass any kind of remark, because you are bonded state. Those bonded soul, they have no right to pass remark about Vaishnava. They cannot pass any remark. You see. Now point is that, who is Vaishnava, who is not, how to distinguish, how to identify, because we all are in the uniform of Vaishnava, sannyas, brahmachari, grihastha, we have all Vaishnava, tilak and mala, everything. How to identify? Prabhupada speaking one nice way through which you can identify readily, he is Vaishnava, he is not. How to identify? Prabhupada speaking, if you watch that those devotee, they are shouting, Jai Gurudev, Jai Gurudev, Jai Gurudev, Jai Prabhupada. But if you find they are all going against pure Vaishnava, their activities, readily you can detect they are non-Vaishnava. They are not at all Vaishnava. Surely they can go against pure Vaishnava, fight against Vaishnava, their Siddhanta, their Acharan, they can detect some fault with them. Then you can readily understand that he is not Vaishnava.